Let's make chicken 65.
These are the marinated chicken pieces. You have to marinate them for 2 hours before frying.
The chicken pieces are getting fried now.
Perfectly fried.
Once the chicken pieces are fried, you can take them out. Make sure to drain any excess oil before putting them in the plate.
Wow! It looks delicious and mouth-watering. Let me fry even more so that I can make myself happy by satisfying my cravings.
This is what I got.